What is up? We're back with another Road to Dunking, this time day 3. So before I get into the video, I know all of you guys don't want me to be continuously posting basketball videos, so just click in the top right hand corner and vote what you want me to do. Now let's get on with the video. So in the first Road to Dunking, I dunked with a slicer, and then in the second Road to Dunking, the last episode, I dunked with a basketball by throwing it up in the air. In the last video, I said something that didn't actually make sense. What I said was, throw it into the air and catch it, and it doesn't bounce at all because I have tiles. So it's limiting me to only alley-oop myself by throwing it up and just catching it on the way down. Well, little did I know, it turns out that I actually could have filled the ball up with air from a pump. And in the last video, I also said I'd get a size 6 basketball, so there you go, I can fit it in my hand easily. The only thing is, I don't have any hops, so I am still unable to dunk it. But we're not going to be doing normal dunks in this video, so I do not need a small basketball. Using the big boy today. So the dunk I'm going to be doing today, again, it's different than the other two. I'm going to be bouncing it on the ground and just slamming it in easily, like my identical friend did here in a game. Yep, I'm very identical. But to do what he did correctly, I'd need to work on my jump. I'd also need to work on actually bouncing the ball in the right direction, and just to get better in general. And this time we're doing it correctly. I actually have to touch the ball when it's going in, not just touch the rims. So that does not count.
I touched that, but when I hit off the rim, it bounced out.
Hello? Hello, sir. Does your computer have virus? No?
No, I'm actually wondering if you could increase my jump.
I'm so sorry, sir. I cannot make you jump higher, but I only fix computers here in this business.
I'll pay you €5.
You pay me 5? I ain't no cheapskate, sir. I'm really sorry. I'll
pay you 6.
Oh, 6 you pay me? Oh, hell yeah, you getting your extra jump right now.
Nice.